Yeah. And then it slows down in slow motion, man. Oh, there's a slapper back to the mound to throw first. In time. Good hustle. First Cubs game. He was just so excited. I had all his Cub gear on because he was a Cub for Roseland. And we had a game that day. So we had these tickets, got these tickets free. Oh, pops them up. And now the play. We got there and it was a 15 inning game. Cubs lost. I can't remember the opposing team, but it was his first game. He was so proud. Everybody was looking at him because he has Cub gear, had his mitt and everything. On the swing, the one thing that would have made it memorable, because you know I had my camera, would have been him catching that foul ball. Now, there's white folks in front of us. White folks, it's all.
Come on ahead, say.
And all he had to do is step over, lean towards me, and make the catch. I said, come on, Johnny. Come on, Johnny. I got the ball. I got the camera. Hello? And the guy right in front of me, right here, leaned back and called just like this. Because the ball would have hit me, I could have caught it. And barehanded. In
front of you. Come on.
Oh, there's a drive.
That's a throw.
That's a play.
Woo! Ball gets away.
I got you.
And Miller would turn the corner for a double. With a runner on second, 28 looks in. Here's the pitch. Woo! You see that big leg kick? I thought he was going to step to second with all that.
Slow that down.
That's what you... That's what you still on right there.
Right.
Oh, come on.
There goes the runner. Out at third. Blue.
He should have been gone.
Yeah. He way too late.
Those look good, man. This year.
What's that? Mm-hmm. Low and away. On the swing, and that will retire the sides. We're midway through the third, 4-2 ball game.
Oh, I'll be right there.
The sun has ducked behind the clouds, so we're okay for a minute. Bottom of the inning, bottom of the third. First pitch in there for a strike.